Hello again. I have to apologise about my last video, the audio was a bit dodgy. But this is still Princescyther for VGgameplay, and this is still World 7. This is part 2. Slightly shorter than part 1 by about 2 minutes. And this is one of the levels I used to get stuck on for ages, because, you know, it was just, it tricks you. Because you're like, there's no enemies. There's no enemies in this level. It's all about the flying. I was also apologise for my video because I said that pipe level reminded me of a level that was in World 6. But it's actually, the level I was talking about is actually in World 7, so I don't know what the hell I was doing. You'll see it in a minute. But this is the bit that everyone gets stuck on, because, you know, unless you've sort of just flown around because you're bored, which this is how I discovered the pipe up the top. You would keep running around in circles, just running around in circles. But if you keep going left, you'll eventually find a grey pipe. There he is. Then you go up there, and then you beat that little rubbishy boss thing that they stick at the end of fortresses. Having a P-Wing actually makes it harder to do, actually, I must admit. Cards, don't actually get any right this time. Oh, excuse me. That star and flower actually quite goes together, actually. This is the level I was talking about. The level with those arrows that make you go up and down, left and right. That's what I was talking about. I don't know why I said it was in World 6, because it's a load of pipes, so why would it be in World 6? Who knows? Knows. But a bloody great level nonetheless. Especially, I mean, if you've never played Super Mario Bros. 3, which I'm guessing there isn't many people that haven't played this game before, then this is a level you definitely want to play, because it is just genius. Don't know why I bother collecting that. Actually, the suit I had was slightly better, and then I go and lose it straight away. But I'm nearly at the end now, which is quite good. Well, not good, because I wish this level could have gone on for ages. Yeah, to be honest, it could have gone on for a very, very long time. Past the pipes. And then we're at the end. So that was the level I was talking about that I thought was in World 6, but it actually wasn't. It's actually in World 7. I get my 5 lives. 5 up. Whee. Taking me to 38 lives, which is quite good. But then I just lost 2. Dodgy editing. This is quite a hard level, actually. This is the one for the, I think this is the one with the little, yeah, the little flowers. You have to keep collecting the stars, otherwise you're going to die. There's also a few jumps that they stick in now and again that makes it a bit more harder as well. There you go, there's one. There's 2. This one you have to go back on yourself. You have to do it quickly because your star's about to run out. Done it though, it's all good. Whee, done. Get to the end. That's the way. So yeah, again, you should be able to hear me on this time, because I actually turned the, there's like, you can turn the video of audio down and turn the voice up, which I've just done on this video, so you should be able to hear me now. I do apologise for World 7. I did have quite a lot to say, actually, now I think about it. But yeah, I think you can still hear me, it's just a little bit out. Because at the same level, so when I speak quietly, you probably won't be able to hear what I'm saying clearly enough. Yeah. Nearly at the end of World 7 now. Which is a shame, because then we have to go on to World 8. Which, actually, World 8 is quite good as well. And I'm actually going to use a tactic on the boat level that I don't know if it's well known or not, actually. I just discovered it when I was little. I think my brother actually discovered it, to be quite honest. And I've used it ever since. I have gone through the level before, properly. But, I discovered this. My older brother discovered a way to get through it. And I thought, well, I might just use that and show you people at home how to do it as well. Discovered totally by accident. I'm pretty sure my brother didn't intend on doing it. I think he just did it by accident. You'll see what I mean when we get to it anyways. But at the minute, we're still carrying on with broken pipes now. Someone needs to get a plumber in there. But Mario's off duty, so he can't. Not one of my favourite levels, this one, because you have to sort of... gives you the idea that you can go over it all, but you can't, because then it just ends. But you have to go inside because there's a pipe in there. But obviously I forgot that when I was playing this. I thought, again, this is like a level from World 2, isn't it? That level with the pipes and the fire things, same sort of level again. Something about World 7 and World 2, it's connected in both. I think I'm going the right way now. There's a pipe down here somewhere. Or is it? Am I still going the wrong way? Who knows? Bloody hell. Totally forgotten whereabouts the pipe is in this level. To be quite honest with you. There it is. I was going the right way. It's all good. Whee! Skip to the end, and there you go. Way, hey. And that's the end of part 2.